So now for the second half of Atal Vizier. Stun these guys, ID them. Slash them. That he lasts 3 minutes, so you just gotta really save the bosses in this type of school.
I can't attack that target.
So
protected priestess! Let no
I need to get closer.
So these guys seem to be like locked down, I don't know why, but okay, I should fight these guys. Chaos Strike, use ID. So yeah, that's gonna be damage. Soul Burn. So I'm not sure if immune to all crowd control. So I don't know if you can, you have to pull them out then stun them. This guy like can't stun. Or you just keep them stunned before. Tanks are holding up, right? It seems to be invincible. I don't know if they're able to or not, but hold yourself well. So I'm not sure what your soul burn is, but it hurts a lot. So you probably want to focus the Colossal Burn, because it seems that every time an enemy dies near it, it gets empowered. So it seems you want to focus the Colossal first, so it doesn't get off crazy stacks. They're gonna kill the Colossus now. Go. Shot. Probably just gonna stun them here before they start doing their stupid. Hit them all with IV. So maybe come off cooldown. Nearly off cooldown again. Gonna get ready to use IV again. Soon. There we go, IV again. So it seems that these swirls, like from hounds, they seem to hurt quite a bit. So getting them out of that bubble is not really that necessary. Like, they're just staying there, it's just they're gonna be immune to stuff and stuff. Obviously you can drag them out and then drag them out.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, Demon Hunters still have crazy reach, it seems. Two guys.
He's too far away.
So is that another? So is she a boss with that? Which I think, yeah, I think she's not. So see, she's got a pull again. Okay, so hopefully he pulls them all. I can just zerg them. Priestess. I think actually the healer wants is probably better to kill them. Well, I'm just gonna go over here and get the other out.
It's too far away.
Just stun them while we're around. That's a cool effect. It's like a real strong. Transfusion, I'm not sure what this is. And that just hit people around. It's probably good to kill them first. So do we just leap on them and just go for a wolf? Get ready for IV to come up. My IV is probably going to hit harder. Get ready to IV! Maybe I'll pull down again. Spin the wall. And then use another IV. Back up again, use another IV. Get ready for an IV. That just shows how broken my system is. So I'm literally IDing, IDing. It's crazy. But now I've still got merit for the boss, so it's all good. So when he's ready, we'll... When she casts transfusion, get in a blip. So it seems it's kind of like the lady in Karazhan. Where she'll do like a mass repentance and you've got to get inside the blood for the debuff. It's chaos fight. So now you're getting this inside of what you want to do. So if you get tanked in blood, she doesn't do that for like anything too. But if you don't, she can for quite a lot. So I think she does that, she casts that when she's at 100% mana. So HP, whatever that is. Swipe her up. Just spam it. Because you might have limited pool, so you might want people with lots of defenses like me to not get blood. So I'm gonna see what happens now if I don't get it. Just how they damage himself or I get hit by the debuffs. Two different two special buffs in here. Dodge these. So I think yeah, you just mainly about dodging. But yeah, this doesn't seem to go in any order, so it's just more about what your group can handle. Maybe going for the DPS rate boss first. So you have the yellow, and then go into this one, then dinosaur, then the last boss you can use rust. So I think we either go maybe down. No, I don't. So I think you just. Oh yeah, you do. So I wonder if this hurts. Yep, that's a one shot. That is a one shot. I wonder if he does me. Yeah, he does French. Good guy, Cavantis. Wait for this to go. Ah, so Chaos Nova isn't a stun anymore, it's a sword. So when someone, like when they hit them, they're gonna come out stupid and not seeing it. Or if there's a talent jump. No. This Tier 8 seems ideal, just because it's probably going to cool down. The cooldown of one's going to be
I need to get closer.
So it seems that maybe these would be an efficient way of farming XP, but they would like
to. I need to target something first.
No, just think we can skip these guys. Oh fuck, didn't see it. Yesma. She's got a pretty cool model. Oh god. Oh, dodge that. No, I'm just gonna... But yeah, I'd rock better at the last one, so that's good. So either we have to dodge these or they're gonna attack us. And they have explosives, like if you touch them. But yeah, you just dodge them. Well, we'll see what happens if I stand in there. Does anything happen? Okay, it just explodes and leaves a little pool. Dodging. Yeah, it seems pretty straightforward dodging, but obviously in different difficulties it will. Ah, so she's like a spider. She's like the,
it's too far away. I don't have a target.
Yes. That was good. I wonder what this one's doing. She's got the same health as a couple of other bosses. So maybe she has an intermission or something. Let's see. Our tank seems to know what he's doing, so he might type a tactic for us. Avoid spiders, run away from boss with debuff, kill ad before it gets to boss. Seems, yeah. Okay.
I need to get closer.
So if I get, I'm just gonna save the cooldown so that like, oh, so he has to run away from the boss. Yeah, an ad spawns. Okay, so you run away from the boss so that these ads don't spawn on. Sure, it hit me after. I think it was a spider spawned right on top of me. Summons forth several shadowy spiders. So it seems she spawned. Yeah, the warlock.
I'm out of range.
So disorientate lasts pretty long.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
So yeah, it seems that debuff of like soul feast thing, that shouldn't be there because obviously an apple. No books. Can avoid these. Oof, silky. Oh fuck. So it seems that these are just persistent, like they just spawn. There's not really they're feared. Don't run into the ants. So these are just like they'll just spawn whenever. There's not really like a set amount of them. Yes, these. Yeah, so you need to run away from the boss when you got the debuff. And then all DPS switch on it. But obviously the tank stays where he is, because if the tank moves, the boss moves. The boss moves to the debuff then. Yeah. Here we go again. I wonder if it's only on range though. So yeah, it's on him. He's gonna
need to
away. I'm gonna pop meta for this. So it seems you can stun them. You can stun them, that's pretty good. So the spiders are probably gonna spawn now, so it's gonna get rid of so they pull on the ground and show where they're gonna spawn. And then you just dodge them. So he's got it again, so let's get ready to switch on it. And switch on his head.
I need to get closer.
Kill it. Oh my god, kill it! Woof! So it seems the tank can move the boss, but that's not really that efficient. The tank just moves the boss in front. Soul Rend again. So let's just get rid of it on the ad. Gonna use IV on it, it's up. Do huge damage, and just Chaos Strike it down.
I need to target something.
So like, DHs are really good for this, obviously, because they're burst damage. I'm just saving Ivy for when it's out of it. Smashing it. So it might seem that you want to pop when the spiders aren't big like that, you do want to pop them. Okay, so it's on me, so I'm just going to leap really far away. Then go on my ass and just smack it down. So yeah, you just want to get really far away from the boss. That was close. Jesus Christ, that was close. So the warrior probably needs to switch quicker. So we don't have that thing again. Okay, so it's on the warlock. Just gonna get ready to use I-beam. Okay, it's hit, use I-beam. And then just Chaos Strike it down. So I think it can be slowed and CC'd and stuff like that. So we want to be saving and stuff for that. Blade Flurry, Chaos Strike, Soul Rend on him, so he's gonna run away, he's gonna run away. Okay, good, he used the safe leap, which is like ideal.
I need to get closer.
Use I-beam, and just Chaos Strike it down. So see, when he switches on it, it just dies instantly, but he may probably need 2 DPS with good CC on the ad, and then strong I-beam, turn on the boss. Like, the warrior now, obviously, with Execute, just wants to turn on the boss. So yeah, we can probably just leave it now and just go to the boss. Obviously we have the blood press. And there you go. So that dungeon seemed pretty straightforward. Pretty cool. Good designs. But yeah. See you in the next video.